on the crab, the result of XXX for 5 years. There are retail sales, LHS and current collection, RHS of PT XXX. First, retail sales, LHS of XXX. Between 2014 and 2015, everything was good. Although there were rapid changes in the crab, it wasn't an issue to worry about. But from 2016 to 2018, retail sales, LHS, continued to decrease, which even had a negative level. It decreased from 13 to 2. Second, core inflation, RHS, of XXX, almost the same with retail sales. LHS, core inflation, RHS, tended to be good from 2014 to 2015. It decreased from 18 to 4, but can go back up and a recovery in the number of 24. Unfortunately, from 2016 to 2018, core inflation continued to decrease, which even had a negative level too, like retail sales. The decrease and increase of these two certainly affect XXX. The impact of the decline is of course low inflation and very low net income growth as well. As a result, XXX consolidated revenue performance in the first quarter of 2018 fell 11% to 17.6 trillion rupiah year on year from 17.8 trillion rupiah in the same period of 2017, and the net profit performance of XXX company also slow by only growing 11% year on year to 119 trillion rupiah from 118 trillion rupiah in the same period in 2017. This thing can happen because market condition are still challenged amid pressure from CPO. Prices plus consumer demand level also have not shown a significant recovery. In contrast to the increase in these two things that actually cause stable inflation, but there can be high inflation if the increase is too high. In addition, net income also increase high. The solution, first, change and improve the way the company performance. Second, doing promotion or advertising through all media. Three, emphasize employee performance as much as possible to increase the amount of sales turnover. And the last, hold an emergency meeting to discussion the solution in turnover. A simple description, LHS, from 2014 to 2015, it decreased from 214.5 to 5. From 2015 to 2016, up from 5 to 13. From 2016 to 2017, it decreased from 13 to 5. And the last, from 2017 to 2018, it decreased from 5 to 2. Next, RHS. From 2014 to 2015, up from 20 to 24. From 2015 to 2016, up from 24 to 25. From 2016 to 2017, it decreased from 25 to 8. And the last, from 2017 to 2018, it decreased from 8 to minus 4. Okay, and the second graph is stock price movement of PT XXX from June 2016 to October 2017. The movement of PT XXX share during the breakout period was in large sideways trend from December 2016 to April 2017. and peaked from May to July, the price of PTXXX share continued to fall sharply. From the May to July period, PTX, its share dropped by 23%. One of the reasons for this decline was the company planned to conduct a rights issue. At that time, the market responded negatively to the news on the rights issue. This is something interesting considering that the fundamental of PTX share have not changed significantly. Besides that, the rights issue is also to support PTX expansion in building 5 new factories in Indonesia and the Philippines. The schedule for the rights issue itself is planned to be held in early October 2017. Stock strategy PTX. The stock PTX itself has broken out of its short-term downtrend accompanied by a fairly consistent accumulation of dealers. In addition, the reason for the absence of fundamental changes from the boycott effect was the reason for the withdrawal of PTX share. Besides on the technical support and resistance shown in the chart image, before the right issue, usually price fluctuation will occur. As information, the price of the right issue is in the 1,200 to 1,300 price range. Meanwhile, the current PTX price level at 1,235 is quite interesting, considering that the technical risk is already limited, because it is not too far from the support point. A simple description: from June to July, saham up 1,450 to 1,500. From July to Augustus, up from 1,500 to 1,755. From Augustus to September, it decreased from 1,755 to 1,650. From September to October, up from 1,650 to 1,700. From October to November, up from 1,700 to 1,750. From November to December, it decreased from 1,750 to 1,500. From December to January 2017, up from 1,500 to 1,515. From January to February, up from 1,550 to 1,600. Between February and March, still 1,600. From March to April, up from 1,600 to 1,650. From April to May, up from 1,650 to 1,750. From May to June, it decreased from 1,750 to 1,550. From June to July, it decreased from 1,550 to 1,400. From July to Augustus, it decreased from 1,400 to 1,300. Between Augustus and September, still 1,300.